The Sermon on the Mount is the moral portrait, or a masterpiece, if you will, of how the people of God are to live within this kingdom community. And Jesus begins with a list of those he declares are blessed. And you can imagine that there, that all the do-gooders and law followers of the day were wondering if they were going to talk about them. But instead, Jesus flips this list upside down and he calls the most marginalized and the least likely blessed.